cute though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws.
Good morning, AC. We're back from homecoming weekend, straight off the dance floor. It's Monday, September 23rd, and
I'm Kyle Hinton, here with my pal Bryce Keller, and these are your morning announcements to start the week.
Dutchman Pals will have its first meeting on Thursday after school until 4 p.m. Help make a difference to students in the life skills classroom. Please stop by room 117 to get your permission slip.
There will be a brief meeting in the cafeteria on Tuesday at 1:45 for any students interested in participating in the eSports Club this year. If you are unable to attend this meeting but interested in participating, please stop in the main office for more information.
All seniors should check their Schoology senior group page to find the link to your senior yearbook survey. This will be where you put your senior quote, list your activities, and vote for the person you want to dedicate the yearbook to. Please finish this by next Friday.
Today's lunch is a cheeseburger or chicken nuggies with barbecue bacon baked beans.
And happy birthday to Kian Gibson Gibby. Have an amazing day.
And that concludes your announcements for today. Oh, and be sure to watch the news on Thursday as we will reveal who will take over Dutch on the Street. It's about time Carson's gone. But anyways, here is your AC in action.